Danny Hopfer.
Hello.
Hi.
First of all, tell me about your teacher, Miss Baker, who, sadly, could not be here tonight.
She is a great teacher. She took us on an awesome camping trip, even though she hates camping.
I loved her. She taught me a lot of Shakespeare and gave me a lot of running tips.
Wow, I did not know that kids learn Shakespeare at such a young age.
Usually they don't, but I was the only kid in class.
Why were you the only kid in class?
Because on every Wednesday, all the Jewish people go to Hebrew school and all the Christians go to church.
Very interesting. So, I heard that you boys were in a race.
Yes, I was on the JV running team, and Holland was on the varsity running team. The race was very early on a Saturday morning. The race was horrible. I was winning it, and when I was in the middle of the final lap, a group of eighth graders pushed me down, and my knees got streaked up and bloody. I finished the race, even though I could barely walk.
I won the race. I won because of Danny. His dad and him gave me a lot of encouragement. I was losing most of the race because I was behind a group of eighth graders, but at the last lap, I ran as fast as I could to beat them. It felt so good to win, and my other friend Mary Lee was waiting for me at the end.
Cool! Anything else you would like to share?
I think that is all. Do you have anything else to add?
No.
Well, thank you for coming, and please read their book, Wednesday Wars, by Gary D. Schmidt.